So, trying to do the free passes trek as well. This is the first pass today, maybe the hardest one. So, wish me luck. Got a flask of green tea. So only 1,000 meter climb over a glacier. Goodbye, Island Peak, my dear friend. I'm not sure I want to see you anytime soon, but I'll definitely never forget you. You can't beat a good bit of tea and biscuits to get you going up the mountain. Ugh, that's freezing. So, looks like I've got to go up here. The only way is up, follow little cairns, and get over this pass. Another way of finding the way, apart from the cairns, is all the holes from the trekking poles. So guys, I'm nearly at the top of the Khong Ma La Pass, which is the first pass of the Free Treks Pass trek, which I've linked onto the EBC trek and Magoka Lake trek because I'm doing most of it anyway. This is maybe the hardest day of probably all the treks. Not sure if it was the right idea to do the summit of Island Peak yesterday, but it's probably good preparation. Gotta get up this little bit. It's gonna be fun. It's a hard scramble, but what you do, do a bit, have rest, look at the view. So made it to the top of the pass, which is good. Feeling alright, which is some kind of miracle. And just gotta go down there now. And I've got my mini crampons ready. Still can't see Mount Everest, got the base camp tomorrow, so hopefully I'll see a base camp. But do have to get down before the clouds come in. Another good way to find your path is to look at footprints. So the clouds are coming in now. Should be alright, but worst case scenario, I've got a tourist with a guide behind me, so if all sails and I get lost, they can save me. It looks like I will beat the clouds, so that's good. Just gotta get over Khumbu Glacier and then to my lodge. Just thinking, while I eat, I want some Momo dumplings and fried rice. Yeah. This bit's just mean. You see the beautiful mountains like you're on a different planet. And then you gotta walk up to the top of here. Get the glacier. After doing that 5,500 meter high pass, maybe like a little tarmac path would be nice for this last bit. One of those little trains on that you sit on. This is hard work. Last, there is my village. What a day.